Why does this tower possess an entrance at all? All material transport takes place via aerial vehicles. It is irrational for an infiltration route to be so easily accessible. Hypothesis: entrance is a trap.
I don't care. I just have to kill them all. Corrupted Yorha units! I'm glad I got to see you here. I truly am. I'll tear you apart. Every last one of you! Still a few stragglers, huh?
The structure known as the tower has opened its gate.
Let's check it out. gonna show me a good time. This is a Yorha corpse.
Hypothesis. The corpse is likely a result of Yorha Unit 9S's advance through the area.
Let's go. What's the purpose of this structure?
Unknown. Proposal. Gather additional data.
Someday I need to teach you how to be helpful. Suppose we have to hack in to look at the data, yeah? Help me out, Pod.
Affirmative. Hacking interface access rights granted to Yorha Unit A2.
Peachy. Like a data gathering system for the machines. server on the moon. The machines hacked that deep into the system, huh? Some records on old humans. Damn it, this is useless. There's too many of them. Huh? What's that? Operational summary of model number 2 in Project Yorha.
Alert. Virus detected in locomotion region. High probability that infection source is transplanted parts from corrupted units. Proposal. Hack into self and eliminate virus.
On it.
Functionality restored.
Welcome to the tower. Welcome to the tower.
You bastards!
Because you made it this far, we have a special announcement just for you.
We'll reveal it once you destroy all the machine life forms here.
This is Project Yorha. That means all of us to be.
Now you know everything. Will you still wish to fight? We are conceptual human personalities created within the machine network.